Hey Jags, today we'll take a look at Toby Johnson's Responsible Thursday. First things first on TJTV starts right now.
Good morning, Toby Johnson. I'm Summer, and it's First Things First period on Thursday, September 13th, 2018.
That means it's time for First Things First on TJTV. I'm Jaden.
Tomorrow, there is a big prize pool for privileges on our show.
Teachers, please bring your Jagswag sorted by team and grade level to the buckets outside of MC9 before today is over.
In an effort to keep our campus clean, anyone may now adopt a spot. Adopt a spot is a program in which a club, group of students, or an individual promises to keep an area of our campus clean.
Once you have decided on the spot you would like to adopt, you may visit Ms. Albiani in MC11 to register. The Campus Pride Committee will make you a sign and attach it to a tree in your designated area. You and your group can keep your area clean, and you can feel good about having campus pride.
If you are struggling in math or would like some additional assistance, you may want to consider math tutoring.
Math tutoring will continue in MF11 from 7:30 to 8 a.m. on Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Hey Jaden, do you know what time it is?
Yeah, I think it's time to talk
sports talk.
Today is the first match of the season for the 7th and 8th grade girls volleyball teams. Both teams will be playing against Jackman Middle. Today is the first match of the season for the 7th and 8th grade girls volleyball teams. Both teams will be playing against Jackman Middle School. The game will be held at Jackman. The 7th graders will be playing at 4 p.m. and the 8th graders will immediately follow. The team's first home game will be next Thursday against our crosstown rival, Albiani. Good luck! In cross-country news, our cross-country teams will be competing in this Saturday. The group will be traveling to Folsom for the Josh Ruff Memorial Invitation. Both teams will be competing at 9 a.m. Good luck.
Thanks, Eva.
There has been a new drink recently added to the student store. It's a sparkling water called LaCroix. The two flavors are mango and cran raspberry and can be bought for $1. So if you'd like to try LaCroix, head on down to the student store during your lunch.
Tomorrow is the homecoming parade. To participate, I'm in tomorrow's spirit dressed as a character from Pixar's Coco.
Costumes like this could include Day of the Dead outfits, some from Miguel's Village, or a spirit guide. Hope to see you in your best attire. Now let's go to Ryan to learn how to keep our campus clean and green.
Today is Thursday, so that means today is recycling day, or the day at Toby Johnson where you should be extra responsible by sorting your paper and plastic bottles into the right bin. Please bring your recycling bins to the trailer behind the gym at 12 o'clock. Teachers, please remind your students to stay at the trailer until recycling team empties your bin. If you can't bring your bins to the trailer, just leave your bins outside of your classroom and the recycling team will come by and pick them up. Remember, your efforts to help keep our campus clean, and they also help us earn money by recycling. The Hornets 8 team will be earning the recycling funds this month, so please help them by putting cans and bottles in the recycling.
Thanks, Ryan.
Tomorrow, we are having a tailgate party. During lunch, tiramisu, pizza, soda, and barbecue hot dogs will be sold. Food tickets are on sale at the student store.
Each ticket is $1. The food being sold at the tailgate party ranges from $1 to $4. Get your ticket at the student store window today.
Next week, we have spirit days every day. Themes for each day revolve around our first dance of the year, the 80s Strikes Back.
Monday will be an animal print day.
Tuesday will be Star Wars Galaxy Day.
Wednesday will be the light and dark side. Seventh graders wear black like your pride spirit shirt, and eighth graders will wear white like the hero cape shirt from last year.
Thursday will be crazy 80s hair day.
And Friday, the day of the dance, will be Neon Colors Day. Hope to see you dressed in spirit gear next week.
And that wraps it up for today's show.
Tune in tomorrow for more stories and information on First Things First on TJTV. I'm Jaden. Thanks for watching.
And I'm Summer. Make today your best day yet.